Now it's a draw. My opponent messed up. Now it's a draw. In this pawn endgame, you need to do what's called shouldering in chess. So here it's winning for white if you shoulder my king here. And now you give the way for your pawn to go, and if my king ever tries to go to this square in which it would be drawing, then you have to shoulder again. And then king back up, and then you bring your pawn up. And when it doesn't work anymore, then white can win.